In today's video tutorial, we'll be showing you how to set up recurring tasks in Zoho Projects. For more easy-to-follow videos like this, subscribe and press the bell icon.
We can face with different types of tasks each day, with unique ones and repeatable ones. Unique tasks can be created manually in Zoho Projects, and once they are completed, their status can be changed to closed or cancelled. For repeatable tasks, you shouldn't create and duplicate such repeatable task each time it recurs. There is the recurrence feature in Zoho Projects that can help you to reduce the manual input. You just need to set the recurrence frequency once, and then such recurrent task will be auto-created. How to do that? Just open the recurrent task, scroll down the task information section, and there will be the recurrence field below. Just click on the arrow to see the setup window, and the recurrent frequency is set as none by default. There are several options to set the recurrent frequency: daily, weekly, monthly, or yearly. Let's set the biweekly recurrence. In such case, we choose weekly recurring frequency, and such recurring will be implemented once every 2 weeks. We can end the recurrence after some amount of occurrences. And here you can choose the amount of occurrences after which the recurrence will stop. But if you would like that the recurrence won't stop during the project is active, then you click Never. And in such case, the recurrence will last forever. You click Save, and the recurrence is set every 2 weeks.
That was easy, right? Your continued support for our videos means a lot. Continue sharing our videos to your community, hit the like icon, and subscribe to our channel. For your other inquiries, you may reach us at knowhow@customerization.ca.